Welcome to this week's video game. This video game is called Mickey Mousecapade by Capcom. I recently picked this up at some sort of junk shop. So let's play it. Wrong button, but working this out. Let's try to get this game to work. Come on. There we go. Mickey Mouse. You notice the outside casing with the sticker says Mickey Mousecapade. But when you turn the game on, it says Mickey Mouse. So, what game is this? Well, I guess we gotta figure this out. Pressing start. Start again. To Funhouse. Maybe this game was originally called Mickey Mouse Funhouse. That seems like a good name. So you're Mickey and Minnie at the same time. Key. I need a key to go in this door. I don't have a key. All I got is some snakes to jump over. And some cats. Oh, let's go over here. Oh, thanks, chandelier. What is that? What did I just get? Oh, I got a weapon. Goodbye, kitty cats. Meow. Okay, got rid of that chair. Can't hurt the spiders. Fine. Sorry, Minnie. How many, I got endless amounts. Oh, I thought that was like a pillow or something I could jump on. That's gonna be my excuse for everything now. Oh, sorry. I thought it was a pillow I could jump on. Chandelier, you gonna kill me? Obviously not happening. This is the key. Man, look at that cat up there. He's ready to shoot something at me. Well, I'm not going up there. What's the point of shooting these lamps? Oh. Well, can't open them. Okay. This game's so frustrating! Do I have the key? Did I just... Oh. I have no idea if I have the key. Let's go find out. Where's the music? Oh. Nope, I don't have the key. Repeat. Repeat of events. Nothing better. I had to go up, didn't I? Yep. I don't have the weapon either.
Oh, yes I do. Yes I do. Yes I do. Yes I do. You can finally get that guy. Shoot all these lamps. Oh, cake. Oh, I do have the key. There's no way to check if I have the key. I guess not. Where's the crazy cat? I guess he's in the next room. Man, those jeez. Uh-oh. Dancing brooms. Man. Oh, I'm down there. I thought I was at the top. Oh, it's a good thing I'm down here. Got some cake. Go down. Frog cake jumper. Oh, chandelier killer. There we go, got some cake, good. Cat. Another cat. Oh, like, how do you get these guys? In Mickey Mouse Funhouse. I'm just gonna go this way and forget those guys. Oh gee, a witch. This is the farthest I've ever gotten in this game. I tried a little bit before today. I was like, hell. Oh! This game is hard. She's gonna get me. Oh, I got her. Got the key. Oh, heck no. I gotta go back to the beginning. No, 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 no. Go down, Minnie. Okay. Dodging this guy. Oh my god, cats and jumping cakes. I think the chandelier falls, yep. See, we're learning. I'm learning. A lot of patience. Patience, patience. Cake. Lots of cake. Every room should have a cake. Does this room go all the way across? Oh. Can't kill him unless he's down. Oh, I got a little, what's all this mean? Oh my gosh. Is there a cake? Yes, give me cake. Every room needs a cake. But I'm gonna get back to the beginning. Oh, you gotta hit the broom handle. Durr. I can see myself playing this game more now. Maybe. Who hangs out on a roof and shoots stuff at the floor? Nobody I know. Okay. There's a will, there's a way to get rid of all these guys. Is there a cake? Cake. Nope. No cake. Just cats. Okay. Cake. Key. Wow. I beat it! Or this painting. Or building exit. Door. To the ocean. Well, I think that was a success. Just beating the first level in this game is a huge feat. I'm so proud of myself. I could obviously do it another time. So, hope you enjoyed watching this video. there I am. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. And I'll see you next week with another video game played badly by me.